Call it spring, like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But I
call like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But I like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But I
call it spring, like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But I
call like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But I
call
like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But I
call it spring.
like everything is new. The sun, the flowers, calling on wonders overdue.
Call it spring, like everything is new. The sun, the flowers, calling on wonders overdue. But I
everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on one day is overdue. But I've caught like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on one day is overdue. But I've
call it spring, like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on one day is overdue. But I've
caught like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on one day is overdue. But I've caught like everything. The sunburst flowers calling on one day is overdue. But I've.
What's up, y'all? And welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Sexy Gaming. Yay! Claps for myself.
Just kidding.
Kind of gonna be a short stream. Really just depends.
Well, not really. It has something to do with 7 o'clock that I always have to do, but no buts, but I'm still gonna do, I'm supposed to be doing that 7.
So, back in the Legacy House, I added a toddler room because I won't be following really the birthday, and then eventually we'll add more stuff to Alyssa's room, but I'm pretty sure she's gonna be aging out, I feel like, fairly soon. Like, yo, she literally ages out the day, well, she'll age up the day, before Madeline, I'm gonna call her Line, but it's Madeline, so yeah. She is off to work. Did someone else make this decision for me? What decision? What are you doing? Playing refugee. Oops. Didn't really mean to stop her from doing so. I got my little mean toddler putting away toys so that she gets some type of responsibility. She hit Madeline when I was, like, just kind of playing through a little bit today. She went and hit Madeline, so we're not gonna have that. No way, no how. Alright, Madeline is off to work. Recording a high-quality video doesn't help us with anything. You, ma'am. Oof. Get leftovers.
She mad about me to her new sibling. Alright, I'm gonna throw them away later.
Oh, look at her. She reached level,
Did she just hit her dad? Yeah, she just hit her dad. And they think giving a talking to is working. Nah.
Nope.
We're just gonna discipline the mess out of this. Is what we're gonna do. Oh. He talking about some oh. Mm-hmm. Nobody cares.
Kiboy Shtibara. Abimova Brizu.
We're gonna finish party training. Ivana. Go. I'm definitely, we're not putting up with the crazy. We're just not.
Ah, chul.
Oh, she took that pretty easy. Normally she'd be like really defiant and put up a fight and then have to go through all the extra stuff. Get it together, man. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Let's go, Trevor, level 6. So I added some things back. And I finally figured out what was taking up all the room on my PC. It was actually when I start streaming. Sometimes stream labs will record, and I had some recorded videos.
Zikuni.
That I had that were like, okay, it was taking up like 30 gigabytes. So I went ahead and moved it. So I'll just move all that stuff to be placed in somewhere else. And yeah, that opened all my free space up, so my game opens in at least 20 minutes. For real now. But yeah, that was like a thing. Girl, get up. Welcome back, Madeline. How are we doing with regards to work? She'll have another promotion tomorrow. We could have actually had it today. Considering that your skill is high, can you do a lifestyle review on that? I love you, you make me happy. Oh, does even make me happy too. I don't like too many people. I feel like you guys know that by now. I don't like too many people.
Sigluna tweet.
Alright, go ahead and write this, please. I'm prepared. Oh, wow. So do I want to go with her to school? She does not have a date for the dance. She has exams today. So yeah, we'll go with her to class. She has exams. And as y'all can see, the puff is back. I can't get it, like, to be centered without being crazy. Or proportionate without being crazy. Or what I deem to be proportionate. But the puff is back. For now. So I added sim.dating back. And because I deleted all that space, y'all know I went CC shopping. I didn't go too crazy. I got a lot more hairs and stuff. More beards. I got a lot of my male hair CC. Like ethnic back. What else? I I got these shoes that I'm gonna take out. I got I got the grills, and it was like a multi-pack that I could deal with. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm not here for the grills like that. But I don't mind a good grill. And as y'all can see, I even updated a homegirl's outfit. Let's go.
Oh, where'd you know? Yabasane. Uh-huh.
So, she has exams. We don't have a skill to level 3, which I find interesting because I just find that so interesting that we don't have a skill to level 3. So, I figured we come here. In the hopes that we could find, you know, something. I don't know what performing a solo routine will do for us. But, you know.
Slefanosh?
Hopefully it does something, but we're gonna see what performing this solo routine does. Fitness and dancing. If I had been thinking, y'all know what I would have done. I should have had her come out here to this basketball court and should have had her dreaming big. But that's okay. We now know what that does. Can we come down here? Yeah, she has to take this exam. Hopefully it's not bad. Hopefully we do not do bad. I'm just trying to wait to see if she comes walking down the stairs. There she go with them palms in hand, y'all. How's she gonna take, how's she gonna take an exam with pom-poms? Alright. I'm mad LaRon ain't here to see it.
Ah.
I guess she has 2 exams today. Our teacher had her baby. What's up, G? Damn, the afro on just. And it's a lot of hair up under here. Huh? It's a lot. And it's stretched out right now. It is stretched out. Y'all, not me looking for my phone that's right in front of me, right? I'm bald, so I'm very jealous. Oh no! I'm sorry. The custodian comes in and cleans things. I thought the. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be. Why is she always coming and yelling at somebody? Alright, exam 1 done. Lunch ends in 2 hours. How about you come and talk to the new kid? It's not gonna do nothing good for it, but you know, we'll try it out.
Sula.
Sula. Look at that. Oh. They just
Nerfa Winka. You know us? Oh. Parsigapra Bay?
Sample.
Oh, too bad we can't add him to groups and stuff. He's bro inactive. Yo, I'm telling y'all.
Blashupima.
But that happens. Hey, can you be friendly with your teacher real quick? Like, we just have to be friendly. What do you mean to be friendly about? Just ask your teacher about her day. And do we want to get you food? Get some chicken sliders. Are you gonna get up? Or okay. I thought she was just gonna sit there for a moment. Who is this? Ermin. Is it prom on this day or something? Oh, there it is. There you go.
You're like on Chibi Gurgadon. It's the student turret.
Petition student. Sula.
Tough the Nor.
Thanks.
Man.
Yeah.
Are we just saying hello to everybody?
It's also.
There we go. Okay, they're on the walk. I find it so funny.
Who's Yaba?
Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Let's go. Alright, girls, go get your lunch. We're done talking to the group. Girl. Go get, girl, if you don't go get your lunch before this is all over.
Slip-boom.
I was about to reset her.
Oh,
Hafinka, Quib, Bayume, Doomba, Yakalao. Mubaz, Shaben, Nukoibin, Behab, Vadish. Bean, Koib.
Thank you. Getting your lunch all late.
Yes.
Don't leave your lunch there.
Sula.
Oh, well, there's no. I don't understand the point of freshening up.
Oh.
And stuff like that. So hopefully she goes ahead and she just eats her lunch fairly quickly. But she's not in classroom too, so. Your lunch is ending soon, girl. There's that bell. Exam 2, hun.
Ah, Zeke and Bala.
Oh. She's done. Oh, the slow walk with the phone. How are you tired? You did not stay up all night. Like how? Alright, exam time.
Yeah, so let's see, y'all.
I mean, why did you move back to the back of class? That didn't make any sense.
Oh, Bahira? Radish. Oh, yes.
Who the principal about to yell at? She always coming in here to yell at somebody.
So watch out, Fima.
Ooh, let's go, you guys. Exam report. Exams are over. The day was grueling and the questions were fierce, but the day is finally done. Thanks to the quick work of the Scanotron MK7, all of the tests have been graded and the results are out. Here's how everyone did. Elisa aced her exams. Let's go, girl. So now we just got to get a skill to level 3.
What's your...
Zabo?
Apne. Oh, Flina Bully.
She had pills. Alright. So let's get her skill, her fitness skill at least. We're just gonna, I'm just gonna do this to her. It's torturous, but it's gonna get her where she needs to be. Billy, you're not the principal. Actually, where's Mika? Mika's not here. No way. Oh, that hurt. As we watch the fitness skill go to level 2 easily. 100 baby hacks. We need age of children. I think EA tried to fix that once and it was like an outcry. Alright, Charlie has to go work. One more, girl. Last one. There it is. Alrighty. So we now are going to go ahead and just head home. There's prom tomorrow. She has a date to go with one friend. Etc. Yeah, I don't know where Mickey was. That's weird. She should have been at school. I'm back. Well, I'm right here, but I'm gonna eat the rest of my PB&J. I do wish the loading screens were gone, but didn't it really take them forever to walk somewhere? All right. Welcome back home, girl. Can you actually go on ahead and we don't have pineapple. Can you just start dinner and get the mail? Did you not do the product review? Or are they both poor?
Yibs.
Thank you, Missy. I feel like she's so tired. can go to sleep. All right. Congratulations on the new addition to the family. Thank you. Off to work he goes. That's cute. We're not gonna go. We're just not gonna go to that. Report some underwater footage. What's wrong with you? Because you got left behind. We won't do you're okay or try to comfort her or give her a hug because she's actually really mean to her parents. So we just won't be doing none of that.
Voronoi Wissa?
See? See? Look at her. Look at her. Just, man, mom out here just going crazy. She's so mean. I don't understand why she's this mean. Like, it really makes no sense as to why she's this mean to her mother. Or in general, it makes no sense as to why this kid is this mean. It's so aggravating, actually. If we're telling the truth. No, we're not gonna do it. We're not. She's just gonna tell you. We're not gonna express our disappointment. Not that you're playing. Now the baby gonna be so confused. Gonna be so confused. But because she's been mean, like, I noticed that Trevor and Madeline automatically give her a caution to. But all that does is just make her meaner. The girl can be. It's the laugh for me. It's the laugh for me.
Zona.
See, and it's gone away, so there's no need for her to do it. Go ahead and clean that up. Mop that up. Look at our air. Look at Cairo. Oh, I was about to say you were just doing fine, Cairo. No? You need someone to change the diaper. Alright. There you go.
This Grobel.
He's such a cool kid. She give birth. Their birthdays moved. Well, his moved. His used to be right behind her. Okay. So come and do this lifestyle review when you're done with that, please. Almost as if someone's controlling my life. Will she fulfill her dreams, or will whoever controlling her life stop her wishes from coming true? First of all, remember when we talked about Earl Asher? We went on a very nice date. Oh, that's awesome. That's neat, girl. You want to mentor a child's homework? Well, our kid ain't got her homework.
Aha.
Uh-huh. You know? Do we have earbuds? Or maybe not. From growing closer, you know, social bunny friends, good friends, like, I feel like they're actually better than, you know, the friends that we got met. Nobody in this house has headphones, earbuds. So we don't get earbuds automatically anymore? It's new. Since she wants to listen to the blues, I'm gonna go ahead and get them a radio, boombox, a radio, or something they can use. and I've been very strategic in keeping everything Max's match, you guys. So, yeah, I'm doing great in that aspect. Okay. No. I think more than likely this is where I'm just gonna go ahead and break that. Oh, it won't go up there. Oh no. It won't, yeah, it won't go on that. Sucks. That sucks. This is a DVD player. Okay. It's not the little small one I prefer, but I guess we'll use this one. And then design tool. So let's listen to the blues, hen. You wanna listen to the blues, but I was gonna say. I hope we got stuff together. She got another Sim Influencer reward packet. Not that it's a boombox. It's not hers, which I don't understand how she's getting all of this stuff. But, you know, whatever. This here. That one there. Alright, you have a new one. Four. 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 Oh, now she wants to talk. Oh, look at that.
Tinkwell.
Now she wanna talk to her mama. Welcome back, sir. Congratulations. Hi, Kayla. How are you? How's it going? What happened? Riptide. How about Pops? How about you come here? Alright. I'm feeling ill still, but I'm feeling better feeling good besides that. Well, that's good.
Barf.
Now, sometimes it's just like, your body's just like, I need a lot more rest than I thought. I'm good. It's gonna be a pretty, like, short stream today, but, you know, all in all, pretty good.
Philibok?
Ain't this supposed to be your best friend?
Ah, Kangaroo.
Okay. How about you going ahead and do this whole... Oh, this needs to be clean. Can you come clean this? I know it needs to be cleaned already. Well, then again, he's neat, so everything needs to be cleaned in his world. Relaxation. I think that's about as relaxing you can get. Hopefully it won't take too long. And then, what
What's your skill in meditation? Her wellness skill is level 6. Don't mean to be annoying or anything, but I can barely hear you. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you for saying something. Thank you for letting me know. Almost got my drink over. Is that better? I hope that's better. Because I don't naturally talk that loud. So, okay, cool. Invite Neilani over. Invite Oleana over. Oh, you think my game is just too loud? Okay, I can turn that down. That's not a problem. My game can be pretty loud on my end. Alright, so we've invited them over. Why don't you go on ahead and promote? But it was, yeah, I just turned it down. Like, I think I might have turned it down a little bit too low. But I definitely turned it down quite a bit. Alright. And how about you host a guided meditation, and for $80, we're going to do this thing. Everybody's going? Oh. I was going to say, Alyssa never goes. I never takes part of this, so I didn't really foresee her joining in the festivities. It is quiet, yes, but we can hear you and just about hear the game. LOL. I'm sorry. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. Who is this? Your teacher's here. How are you leading a guided meditation? And then you go get up and go to the bathroom. What? Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Can you clean all the stuff out, Alyssa? Thank you. Jeez. Look at this. Who's this? Oh, she's new. She just came for the money we could have gotten if you hadn't have gotten up. She said, I'ma get up. And just not. Why are you? Oh, these are going to be a problem. There you go. We are not getting money when you do this, girl. Oh, level 3? Congratulations, love. I'm gonna make you go potty. Till you max out potty. Can you host this guided meditation to the end? Okay, I guess not. Dang. We didn't get paid for this. Now he's trying to sing.
Yeah.
Not him singing on top of spaghetti. I'm... My goodness. Did you just walk in on your daughter? Again? Why are you being mean? Apologize.
Rogaba.
Shirt.
Larko.
Okay. I love this shirt. I'm mad I gotta get. First of all, the fact that I gotta get rid of her shirt.
Ah,
is right, hun. Ah, is right. I mean, can I change the color? Let's change the color of these real quick. We do a teal, and I can do this like cut up, and then maybe make her pants a darker color. No. Never mind. We'll do that. I'm gonna change the hair for this one then. Kind of felt like she was doing the thing with that hairstyle. There's that one. I think there's this hairstyle. It's very grown. I think it might be a little bit too grown. That's just flat. That screams diva.
Ah,
is right below. She handles it well. I wish that one came to the side. I wish that one came partially, like, to the side. Darn. So I'm gonna look for that. See, I don't want that with the edges like that, though. I want it flat braided with it over the shoulder on one side. I don't think anybody's ever made that. I think this is about as close as we would get. I think that's about as close as we gonna get on that. Dun, dun, dun. Ba, 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 ba. Oh. Yes, she did. Ebonics did it. Nobody else did it. I'll just give her back the other one. Now that I scroll this up real fast and saw something that I might actually like. No, No, we'll just put it back. We'll just put it back. Well, there's this one. We'll just leave it. Oh, but not.
Ah.
Maybe if we want to play with Cole. This is brown. Eh, we'll just leave it. We'll just leave it like it was. That's fine. No need to change everything. No need to change everything. All right, who's mad? Because you're hungry. Good thing Big Sis actually started the food. Can you grab the food? Or no? Can you not grab the food? Thank you. How are you? Not okay? Not okay. What do you want to do? Watch TV with Pop? Oh, Love Day was awful. No way. Not that I miss Love Day. Not that I completely missed it. Oops. Baby girl, baby boy, time to change the diaper. Oh. Temper tantrum for the 2-year-old. Who are you? Who are you? Can you go home? We don't want to be rude to the woman or nothing, but can you go home? Everyone's getting up out of here. Patience. Are you not eating? Eat.
Quamba Suba.
Go away. Can you change your diaper, Pop? It just took way too long for people to figure out what was going on. Alisa, can you come on ahead and clean this up and mop this up?
Balafoy Camus Awavine Chima Rimple.
Awavine. What do you mean? What do you mean you can't mop? Okay. Toddler going to bed. She has like no other skills. You're gonna max out guitar? That's what you're telling me. How about you write a song? Write a sentimental piece.
Shall be if Yorib.
So as a way to memorialize Trevor, we're gonna have him do a sentimental piece. And then I'm gonna have her program, and we're gonna make a game in his, basically in his honor. Oh, she got work. Okay. After seeing one at that concert, I need to have a mechanical mixologist. I built one from the household scraps, but can't get the UI working. It's only making soda water. I'll pay you to fix it. No price is too high. It has nothing to do. It has nothing to do with nothing. Come on ahead and feed the baby. But you have work in an hour. You're not gonna finish this today. We'll worry about the side hustle when you get back. Level 201, that's cool. Bye bye, Madeline. Have a nice day at work. Are you swimming? Toddler's up. Baby's crying. So much going on. What's going on? You had a bad dream? Yeah, she had a nightmare. She just had a bad dream. How long does it take you to write a song, sir? One song. Ugh. One song. Please have but one song. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Well, she just wanted her big sister to pick her up and put her back to sleep. That's cute. I want him to max out his violin skill, but I also want him to, like, just, you know, go ahead and finish. Hello, Dwayne Tallow. Why have you just walked in our house, Dwayne? No. I'm not dressing. I don't want the dressing. Bye-bye. Kenneth, what are you doing here? We actually didn't even invite you over. Bye bye. No way. Why didn't she get the promotion? I'm so mad. Because she didn't do that one daily task? Is that why we didn't get the promotion? Well, You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna worry about our little side job. Sir.
Sister, have a new smishy. Nukem Kalang.
It's literally taking him all day to do this song. I don't think it's ever taken him this long to do this. I really don't. I'm just gonna turn notifications off. And Madeline, today is prom, so we're gonna have to like get ready to take you to try to get pampered. But if this guy can't get through this, I don't know what we're gonna do. My gosh. Marcus, no. She can now hack work performance. We've had a sim stay up all night. No, no, no. Go home. Go home. Go home. This was the longest song in all of history, but he finally wrote the song. All of my life, a tribute. I can't say a tribute, that is so to Madeline. I'm mad I can't say a tribute. We're gonna name it for you. Almost done with your side job. Yeah, she's almost done with the side job. I feel like she's gonna finish everything I need her to finish. Making friends. I really want to be friends with someone, but they don't really seem to want to be friends with me. Just keep being friends and they'll either get themselves together or they won't. Let me see. Is it fortune or is it one of these? We have to memorialize someone. Our money's gone down, but our house, the value of our house has gone up. Popularity? No. Oh, we haven't gotten we got golden wedding event. We did get so that's three. Okay. Wait. Oh. Okay, if I put it at zero. Says factor three. Anyway, data. Bonus seasons. Athletic. Knowledge. Fortune. Creative. Oh. Memorialized by Philip. And he wrote a song. On the side. For Madeline, I think it was. I don't even remember what it's called. Okay, got it. We got it together. Okay, da-da-da. She's very playful. I want her to finish this.
Moobna, moobna, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, parenting level 8. She's about to max out parenting. So I want her to go on ahead and just finish this.
Yigla O'Dreep.
Alright. Have you finished the side hustle? How'd it go? Friendly advice. Can she super efficient baby care? Almost. Are you done? You went over there. You want to learn how to. Oh, because she's a musical genius. Duh. Are you done? Please make the money. Thank goodness. Alright, cool. So, these two are going to travel. I don't know where they're going to go. Oh, that's right. I have not dropped much in this save file. Oasis. Nope. Maybe Windenburg? Oh, this isn't even Windenburg. I clicked on the wrong. I clicked Cho San Juan Shuno. No. My bad. I did not drop a spa place. And I kind of want to take her there, but since that's not going to happen, we'll just go over to this restaurant
hopefully they won't be there long. And we'll be able to get some stuff done. Is the plan. That's the plan. Boy, oh boy, talk about being tired. No way, not that you have to swim to even get here. Wow, that's crazy. That's crazy. This is nice though. But you shouldn't have to. Oh, maybe it's because for some reason the stairs aren't there. Hey, we're having a get together before. Have some fun. I thought I left mom at that restaurant by herself. Hopefully she won't spend all her money. You know? What they are doing, I would love to know. Oh, cool. She gained a sentiment with Amy. Tame. Oh, this is not Alexander Gaw. Alexander Gaw's been going through a lot of different things. And I mean a lot of different things. So we're just here. Chilling.
Is the Serac, some busy. Ensenai Hargrim, on Chibi, Sebrin.
Watch this, how am I? I'm good, casual, how are you? How's it going?
Burpayapu.
Don't have to do that! There you go. Blown of Pogan. Presenting herself with cool, affluent, and refined sense of dress makes Alyssa happy. Is it time that the world knew that she likes polished style? Sure. I'm doing well, just got home from work. Cool. Right now I get to enjoy not having to drive to work. Which is kind of nice. What's happening? He's a part of the group. You live here by yourself? Do we know what time the, we're not gonna chill in the house. Hopefully the next notification is to go to the
to the you know, the dance. Where is your mother? Okay. Well, I guess we'll bring our friend with us. They weren't supposed to be going. That was a waste. There was nothing going on in that house. That was an absolute and positively positive waste of time. That was a waste of time. Right. I'm out here chilling with the hat on her head. Cool. Alright, Madeline. How about you go ahead and request this table? Like we were trying before. You just not going. Look at Judah. Who's the romance festival? No, not you being tired. The normal. He doesn't swear to sit on the... Love it. I love it. Not that she sat us at this big table. Or did she? Oh no, she didn't sit him at the big table. Cool. Let's go ahead. Let me get them all to sit together. And then I'm going to go ahead and try to order for the table as quickly as possible. We don't want this to be a long meal. Genitonic Scrooge. We ain't got no regular drinks for the kiddos. Well, everybody about to drink some water. Except for her. Alright. And then they got fried fish, salmon, lobster, a fish dinner, whey eye, a sea bass, yogurt parfait. Should have had Pop show up. We do a friendly introduction.
Umbrus Kazai Varu. Time of heaven.
Home's the day.
Slakim Kankuya?
Are they okay?
Finosa? Ah, Yibs Vadish. Barove Senzin. Ah, Dumba Yakalo. Barove.
Hopefully this meal don't take long.
Exanoi Zons?
Zipirao.
Just trying to keep her talking.
Dabishi Sleka. Stevie Finu. Kev Kuya.
Krimbo Chub.
Fizak. Huh? Stabby. Weebo.
Throw me.
Exanoi Zons?
I don't know if that's gonna... Oh wow, how have you been lately? Alright, Madeline, who's calling? No.
Oh.
Kanive Baima.
Ask Alyssa about her day.
You know me.
All right. We're going to prom. Can we do prom in the next 20 minutes? That is the question. That is the question. Sorry, guys. I hope I didn't tilt that down like too far. Hope it's going good or a little bit better. Prom it is. Cool. Vote for prom royalty. Can you vote for yourself? I mean, you came with the kid.
Unjima.
Yes.
Whoa.
Oh, he's going to vote. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's just add to the group. Oh, there's your friend, girl. There's your friend, girl. How would you take a friendly photo with Mickey? That is so weird. That is so weird. Why is there no food on their tables? Serve assortment. Why is there no food here? No? Yo, this is not going well. Well, here. Take a friendly photo with... Oh, there it is, there it is. They're gonna take a photo together. And then we're gonna add to the group. And dance with someone. Can we just dance? Yay, I hope it turned out good. Hope for prom, Chester. I feel like the person that's been laughing the most the entire time has probably been Alexander Goth. Actually, no, we're gonna dance later. Go ahead and duties. We don't want to just go. Here you go. Oh, wait, let's see. Can she do it? Let's see. There we go. They're gonna go take their photo. Oh. Dad. Take your vote. All right, vote. All right, we grabbed a drink. Yay. Did that count? That didn't count.
Dear Koi, follow Rue Beric.
Who are you talking to?
Grab Stevie.
Oh,
She's totally pregnant. There's no doubt about it.
Sugar blue.
Yay! Alright. Let's see, can y'all do that? Could have sworn we grabbed something to drink already. Dance with someone. And then we can get everybody to dance together, I think. Oh, did it hasn't been counting them. Can you grab a drink? I'm kind of actually not happy. Stop dancing, grab a drink. I'm a tad bit upset because we slow danced twice already. You're so tired. I'm sorry, boo. I'm sorry. Can you come take an inspired photo? Show off crown. Okay, we earned a bronze reward for that. No, we're not gonna go to the after party. Oh, not that they still chilling. Oh, building lot. Oh, shoot. There's nothing there. Would you look at that? That was fast. Alright, where'd she go? She said, let me go back inside. I'm not about to stand in this rain. She got us. Disband your group. Alright, love. We're gonna go home. I think that's kind of where I'm gonna have to end stream today. Was it planning on it? Ending it just now? So, have mom come back too. They're gonna charge us for the food that we didn't get. It's okay. It's okay. Keep myself together on that one because I obviously did not save anything. All right, so we memorialized Madeline, and then we're gonna get Madeline to memorialize Trevor eventually. All right. Everybody is tired. I've been aging up a little bit early, but you know, we'll let the day go.
Whoa, Steve, Enzinook, Tananiwa, Elfrisium, Bob, Petrovoy, No Wangle.
You want to dance with her? Aw, that's cute.
And Fabi Frenoy, we assume.
All right, so it is Sunday. It is officially Cairo's birthday. Cairo is about to be a toddler. We're aging him up. We're gonna let dad age Cairo up. 3, 2, happy birthday, Cairo. Oh my god.
He's so cute. He's so cute. Ugh. Please let it be good. Please let it be good. Please let it be good. Wild. Okay. He's just gonna be a bit crazy. Not crazy, but a bit extra. But that's okay. I can handle wild. It's that mean trait. I can't say it. Yay! He's here. Look at the wave. Admire the wave, y'all. Y'all, you guys. If this isn't the cutest kid ever. And look at them waves. That's how you get waves right there. That's how you get waves. That's how people's waves should be looking. Those that try to do waves. Homeboy aged up with the waves. Look at him. Oh my gosh, I gotta add another. Why are you crying? You always crying. You're gonna go play. Wait, and he aged up with gray eyes, you guys. He aged up with gray eyes. Oh my gosh. Aww. This is how it should have been. With two toddlers running around. Please. Considering you done picked this thing up. Not that you got a violin, but oh, the sheet music. To the sentimental piece that he wrote. Do I want to end with this guy? I don't think we can. Can we? Nah. We can't. I have to get a couple things and put it in their inventory. Yeah. Wait, let's see. Can I get you to pose? Not that I could get him to pose. Did I get it? Yeah, and he got the gray eyes. Look at her. She looking like, what? Okay, we got some cute photos. Okay, you can stop posing now, my guy. We can stop that. Pops. You got to be finishing this. Because we can't keep keeping you at no 80-something percent. She goes to work. Did you post the review? Come on, I'm just going to have you post the really bad reviews. This one's outstanding. Come and upload this. I know you've been tired, but... And you are a sunken treasure hunter. You just got vacation day. Guy. Bring Madeline to tears, honey. Did you do what I asked you to do? No? Not her crying before he even started. Not you really crying. Oh, this is so extra. Talking about embarrassment. Yeah, Pops ought to be embarrassed about this, but I guess he's okay. Thank you. No, just practice. Because you're so inspired by doing this. Yay, she's gained 12 followers. Now she's so sad for the next 4 hours. Not that she's sad for the next 4 hours. I just want Trevor to finish, like, some type of skill. I just want him to finish something, because he has yet to finish a skill, and I got her over here. What, this child maxed 2 as a child. She done maxed at least 2 already. And this guy's just like, I'm good. Come on, my guy. Take a slice. The more she meditates, the more she levitates. There it is. There it is, you guys. Let's go. It took time. It took work. It took dedication. But finally. Finally, he got there. Thank goodness he got there. Alright. That's all I want. I'm gonna probably take this violin and just put it in his inventory. I don't want him to pull this out like ever. Like ever. I'm so sick of this violin. But that is where we're gonna end stream, or this is where we're gonna end stream today, you guys. Short stream because I have things that I have to do by 7 o'clock on Tuesdays and Thursdays, so that's why I try to keep it at 2 hours, maybe a little bit over. When I go 3, I'm probably really into whatever it is I am doing right at that moment. But anyway, yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the follow button down below and turn on your notifications so you know every time I go live. It's your girl, Saxy Gaming, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!